Twitter. It is a mystery of our time. Millions of users around the globe, and not one actually knows what it's for. Why do we do this, they cry. I've wasted days of my life, they proclaim. But for what? To what end? That, ladies and gentlemen, is what we will explore here today. Together, we will discover the answer to Twitter's ultimate question. Can Twitter feed you? And who better to lead us to that answer than world-renowned Ford Fiesta agent and host of Arondavision, Michael Aranda.
Arondavision.
I thought this mission would be easy. Rely only on Twitter followers to feed you for an entire day. Simple. I'm sure everyone will throw their money at me. But it's not that simple. It is currently 2 hours past my breakfast time. And not one person has offered to feed me.
I f***ing hate technology!
Stefan's joke of the day.
What happens when you drive for 6,000 miles in a Ford Fiesta with lots of great features but no cruise control? Your heel gets really raw!
Stefan's joke of the day.
It can safely be said that the lunch portion of my Twitter experiment was more successful than breakfast. User Jay Honeystars invited me and a few friends to Kabuki, a Japanese restaurant in LA. It was a very authentic experience, with Japanese art on the wall and Miley Cyrus blasting through the speakers. I looked over the menu, enthralled that someone else was footing the bill, but that elation was promptly smashed when the waiter put a lemon into my water, that bastard. I hate that so much, seriously, like, dude, if God had wanted water to taste like lemonade, water would taste like lemonade. But I digress. Our food came out, and it looked fantastic.
How do you feel about the food, Drew?
It's delicious. Don't listen to him.
Most of us tried foods that we had never eaten before.
This is a spicy tuna roll. This is the first time I've ever eaten a straw.
Welcome back to the Art Room with Levi Beamish.
And lo, where the cars doth roam, the Ford Fiesta makes its home. From mountain top to rocky road, the Ford Fiesta can't be slowed. With speed and light, it makes its way from dark of night to glorious day, and others shout dismayed. Oh, what a sad mistake we've made. Of our old motor cars we tire, the Ford Fiesta's our desire. For only finest YouTube stock, get the Ford Fiestas on their block. And oh, how true it is, that is, of course, one of the greatest works of spoken word of our time.
For dinner, we hit the jackpot. We were invited via Twitter to The Palm in Los Angeles by Marty. Marty's husband is a waiter at The Palm and spoke to the general manager, who offered to feed us on the house. We started with a few appetizers, including a salad with anchovy paste.
This is a true five-star salad. It's light and flavorful. And the croutons are amazing. Croutoniest croutons I've ever had.
Next, they brought out the steak, which was some of the most fantastic meat I've ever tasted. And then they brought us an entire lobster, which I'd never tasted before because it's usually out of my price range. Marty began to walk us through the lobster eating process, but after a couple glasses of wine, she started playing with the meat, which culminated in a lovely puppet show.
Yeah. Nova Scotia.
After the main course was finished, they squeezed lemon juice onto our hands, which was then wiped off with very warm, moist towels. And they finished us off with some cakes and coffee. Stefan poured the entire pitcher of cream into his cup.
I'm Jonathan Scott. I'm the general manager of the Palm Restaurant in Los Angeles. This is Mr. Ulf Lindberg, waiter extraordinaire.
From Sweden, yes.
Sweden.
Oh, Sweden is, yes.
We just want to make sure you, Michael, had a good dinner tonight.
It was delicious.
Awesome.
Thank you guys for having us.
And it was a pleasure having you in here. And wish you continued luck and good success on the rest of your travels.
Thank you.
Absolutely, man.
It's International Technology Week in America today, so I've been asked to tell you about some of the technology in the 2011 Ford Fiesta. First, it has a steering wheel, so you can enjoy your car in not just one, but all directions. Also, the steering stiffness adjusts itself depending on your speed. It remains tighter when traveling fast and loosens up when traveling slowly to help you maneuver into that parking spot or to avoid hitting the little Mexican children in the Walmart parking lot. You've got climate control, cruise control, and voice control. If you want coffee while you're driving, just tell the car and it'll dispense up to 4 varieties of fresh Starbucks coffee. That's a lie, but the car is really good at driving to Starbucks, and let's be honest, there are at least 12 of them within a 1 mile radius of you right now. This baby features push-button startup, keyless remote entry, and the windshield wipers automatically engage and adjust their speed depending on the severity of the rain. My favorite bit of technology in this car, though, I don't drive very conservatively at all, and I'm getting 40 miles to the gallon. No, it's not a hybrid, but yes, it will make Al Gore very happy.
And with the wine cone.
Aranda Vision.
Aranda Vision.